light that has lighted the world. It's funny how people just won't accept change, as if nature itself they'd prefer rearrange. So hard to move on when you're down in a hole that has so little chance to experience soul. I'm grateful to anyone who is happy or free, for giving me hope when I'm looking to see the light that has lighted.